I'm living in Turkey and I'm from Morocco. So I saw a lot of people, a lot of women, a lot of women, and a lot of husbands. How they can, how they act with their women, or people, how can they act with women? For example, I can say that, for example, in Morocco, we find sometimes that men's acts with women in with the wrong method, or I can say with the wrong way. So they, it's not in general, but I'm saying that there is a part of people that can that act out like that. So they see it, they see her like just something that cannot be useful, or they can say that she can't be very good, or she can't succeed in her life if she is alone without a man.
So
But I
there are negative messages toward women that they cannot succeed without the man.
yeah, sometimes they say like that. In Turkey, there is same thing, but for example, not in all the Turkey, but in some places. So there are people who didn't learn or study or something like that. They don't know about the world. So they say all the time that the woman is not useful, and they keep the woman stay in their houses. Just they.
So, if I can ask you, you seem like a very strong, outspoken woman. You are living away from home. What has made you so strong and independent? Why are you different from others?
So I can say that I believe in the things that women can do. I believe that the woman that can do very good things in her life. So, for example, I can say that I am a woman and I'm studying, and I know four languages, and I'm studying architecture. So it's like an example for women. But I can there is too many women more good than me, and they are Moroccans and Turkish people. From Turkish people and from Moroccan people, there are too many women that they have a lot of they succeed a lot.
They
That's
succeed a
why
lot. Can I
I
ask you, how can you have a conversation with men, either in your family or your friends or other people, to talk about the mistreatment of women? Do you think that you could talk to a man about the way he puts a woman down? How can that conversation begin?
Yeah, I can discuss with a man in this subject. So I can say to him that there is many women they succeed these lives. So he can't act like that with if he is acting with the wrong way. So I can see I can show him some women. I can from internet, from his country, from his city, or something like that. So and I'm always trying to talk with him with a very high with very high level. So I won't say to him that you are not, for example, if he is not working or if he didn't study, I won't see to him you didn't study, so the woman studies and they are more good than you. So that may become a wrong way. That may become something that she will be he will not like it. He will hate the woman a lot more. So I can just give examples, and try to explain to him, just
Okay.
like that.
Today we are talking about the case of the Indian men who have been sentenced to death for gang raping a woman. Have you heard about this news story?
No, it's first time I heard about it.
Okay. India has been struggling with a lot of rapes, and
yes.
recently a court sentenced men who were involved in the rape of this woman. They sentenced them to death. She died after the attack. So we're wondering how women are treated where you live, and how do you think they should be treated?
Yes, exactly. Woman is a very basic of any society. It's like our human. Humanity is very, very must have. I don't know. Must respect woman. Woman is a part of society, never be neglected by others. In my country, same just like India, most of the women treated in a bad way. So, in my opinion, woman must be treated in a humanity way. Woman must be treated very, very in a respect way, and it's a very, very cruel, and I think women must be respected by others.
Why do you
and
think that women are not respected or are treated badly in your country, as you said?
Yes, because of religious aspects. In my country, most of the 90% of my society is Islamic religious. I think because of religious, and most of the women must be protected by others. It means woman is not super just like man. Man control woman in my country. So man is super than woman. Woman is not first gender in my country. Man is controlled woman in every respect of life.
Are
so
you
it's
married?
No, I'm still baby.
Okay. Do you have a sister?
Yes, I have a lot of sisters.
You have a lot
dozen
of sisters.
Of.
Do you feel, how do you feel like you can help them be more equal in society?
Yes. In my opinion, woman must be not in the control of woman. Sorry, man. So, also, in my country, woman cannot work without the permission of man's. In my opinion, women must be treated in a good way, and they must go out and work to be more freedom and feel freedom to be working. Not just man work and give them every paid.
Okay, good.
Or
well, thank you. And next time we're gonna talk to your sister and see if you're treating them
no,
right.
My sister.
Actually, do you want Look. To? Would one of your sisters like to talk to us right now?
Look, oh, smile.
She's a little sister.
A little young to talk
so
about
cute.
A subject like this, but thank you. How does Vietnamese culture deal with the issue of violence against women? Is it discussed openly? Is it talked about privately? Is it ignored?
Some rural area, they still have that violence when we talk about that. However, in the city or the people who go to work already, all the intelligent. Yes, and I found that we are behave equally. We are treated equally.
Last December, I heard the story about the rape case in India, and it was really sad news for us people in both in India and in here in Nepal. It was really a bad news, you know, and the rape cases are really, you know, they are really the people are, I mean,
you're
take your time.
You're doing just fine, yeah.
What do you think? I mean, do you think it was right for the four men to be sentenced to die for the crime?
Yeah, it's the good decision by the court to hang them till death, because the people aren't afraid of raping, you know. They think that if we do, then we'll just get escape, and the government won't punish us. So they are not fear of the law, and it's a good decision by the court. And I think that type of decisions will stop other men from try to attempt such activities.
I think the problem is the huge number of population. So if you look at the country like India, because as you know, it's the second country in terms of population. So this is one reason behind that. The second reason from my point of view is poverty, you know. Another reason from my point of view is not having a good system of legality to face that action, is to provide punish people who do that actions.
Domestic violence, I mean, it's getting popular. I mean that now we can read and hear about this problem more and more than some years ago. So
what's being done about now that people are talking more, you say, in the Czech Republic about domestic violence? What's being done about it? Do you feel the laws are strong enough?
Or even are people having conversations about if it's right or wrong?
So, you know, domestic violence, there is possibility for threatened women where she feels be threat. So she call for help for police, and the perpetrator, the husband or boyfriend and the man can be take out from their house or home, and he can visit the women for 10 days. Yeah, it's according to the Czech law when a case of domestic violence happened. Do you understand?
Oh yeah.
I don't know law in other countries, how the police officers solve the case domestic violence in other countries, but I know that in the Czech Republic is the law.